In business today, we live in a world where you are who Google says you are. Imagine you just had a great meeting with someone and you really connected with each other. Chances are that person is going to go home and Google your name. They're going to look at the first page of Google and see what images, videos, news items, and websites you appear on. If what they see is positive, you can be pretty sure you'll end up doing business with that person. However, if nothing is there, or worse still, negative news, they'll rethink the entire relationship. When people Google you, they want to see you're known, liked, trusted, and credible in your industry. So your personal brand and reputation really centers around what Google says about you. You can take control of this. You can put up more images, videos, articles, and publish more content. You can appear in podcasts and get yourself published in online publications and traditional media. Ultimately, you're in control of how your personal brand appears online, and you're in control of becoming a key person of influence in the eyes of people in your industry. For more ideas on business and entrepreneurship, why not click and subscribe?